whatever you say, like.
So today I'm gonna tell you the story.
You know our channel, The Tripod Journey. He's actually tricking us. Hi, I'm Rishan. आपको पता है मैं रिशान हूँ, क्योंकि मैं जो हूँ हर वीडियो में आता हूँ। जो भी अगर पापा जो है मेरे वो एक वीडियो में आएंगे, मैं उनके साथ पीछे पीछे आऊंगा या आऊंगा। अगर मेरी मम्मा कोई भी होगी, मैं होऊंगा वीडियो में। So today
I'm gonna read the book that I got from my school.
जो मैं स्टोरी पर पढ़ रहा हूँ उसका नाम है Hungry Tiger and Clever Rabbit. इस कहानी में एक टाइगर जा रहा होता है और वो देख रहा नहीं होता, वो पिट में फंस जाता है, हेल्प बोलता रहता है। एक बॉय आता है उसको हेल्प करने के लिए। टाइगर पहले अंदर पिट से बोलता है कि मैं प्रॉमिस करूंगा तुमको हर्ट नहीं, लेकिन जब बाहर निकलता है वो प्रॉमिस को छोड़ के बोलता है, वो ऐसे करने लग जाता है कि उसको बॉय को खाना है। तो जो एक रैबिट है वो बॉय को कैसे बचाता है, ये जो कहानी है ये उस बारे में। सो वुड यू लाइक टू हियर द स्टोरी? लॉन्ग अगो देयर वाज अ बिग टाइगर। ही वाज लुकिंग फॉर फूड बट ही डिडंट वॉच where he was going. Oh no! he cried. He had fallen into a deep hole. The tiger started to call for help. Nobody could hear him. He cried and cried. The tiger heard footsteps. There was a boy nearby. If you help me, said the tiger, I promise not to hurt you. The boy agreed to help. He picked up a branch. He put it in the pit for the tiger to climb. The tiger climbed out of the pit. He was very hungry. The boy was scared. The boy cried out in fear. You promise not to hurt me? The tiger grinned. He didn't care about the promise. The boy thought this was very unfair. Let's ask that pine tree to judge, he said. The tiger sighed. Fine, he grumbled. The tiger was very hungry. So they asked the pine tree. The pine tree said, Tiger, you may eat the boy. People cut down trees to use for firewood. The hungry tiger was happy. He came closer to the boy. Wait, cried the boy. Let's ask that ox to judge. The tiger sighed again. Fine, he said. The tiger was getting hungrier, so they told their story to the ox. The ox said, Tiger, you may eat the boy. People make us carry heavy loads. The very hungry tiger was pleased. He came closer to the boy. Wait, cried the boy. Let's ask that rabbit to judge. The tiger was impatient. Fine, he said. The tiger was starving. So they told their story to the rabbit. The clever rabbit listened quietly. Once they had finished, the rabbit replied, Well, he said, I need to see the pit. They took the rabbit to the pit. So tiger, he said, What happened? The hungry tiger jumped into the pit. I wasn't here, he cried. The clever rabbit grinned. The tiger was stuck again. You are free to go. Do you know how I just read books? So I'm gonna tell you all the steps. Number one is to read books every day, you know that. And number two is to read books every day. Number three is to read books every day. Number four is to read books every day. Now I'll tell you how to bye-bye you. What?